I went to a movies at the craft, the Trafford Center, and there was this guy, a cross-dresser, in tights and everything. I had just come to Manchester like 2-3 days, and I just, coming from a reserve background, I just thought that was hilarious.